they took a trip into the land of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Nebuchadnezzar was the king of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. He took a lot of gold and he made an idol. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. And he told everybody, when you hear the music of the cornet and the flute and the harp, you must fall down and worship the idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the children of Israel would not bow down. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego couldn't fool him with the golden idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. I said you couldn't fool him with the golden idol, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Children in a fiery furnace, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Keep on the coal and the red hot brimstone, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Seven times hotter, harder than it ought to be, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Burnt up the soldiers the king had put there, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. But the Lord sent an angel with snowy white wings down in the middle of the furnace, talking to the children about the power of the gospel, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Well, I couldn't even burn a hair on the head of Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego. Laughing and talking while the fire was jumping round, ha, 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 Meshach, Abednego. Now will Nebuchadnezzar call a heyday when he saw the power of the Lord, and he had a big time in the house of Babylon. Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, ha, 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 Abednego. Jonah was a man, got a word from the Lord to go and preach the gospel to a sinful land. But he got on a ship and he tried to get away, and he ran into a storm in the middle of the sea. Now the Lord, he made the waves just to roll so high, the ship began to sink and they all began to cry. So they pulled old Jonah out of the hole and they chucked him in the water just to lighten up the load. Now the Lord made a whale long and wide. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? And he swallowed up Jonah, air and high. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? Jonah started to pray in the belly of the whale. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? He repented of his sins like a man in jail. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? Jonah must have been a bad man. He must have been a sinner. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? But when the whale got him down, he didn't like his dinner. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? Well, he swam around the ocean, sick as he could be. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? And after 3 days, he had to set him free. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? So the whale spit Jonah out on the dry land. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? And he went on a preaching like a righteous man. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? Then the people quit their sins when they heard him in the town. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? So when you hear the call, don't you you turned the gospel down. Lord, Lord, wasn't that a fish? I'm going down to the river. Yes, I'm going down to the river. I'm gonna pray down by the river. Yes, I'm gonna pray down by the river. Bury my body under the wave, just like they'll bury me in the grave. And I'll rise up from the water with the Spirit in my soul. Oh, come with me. Thank you.